there's a report saying that perhaps key workers or barbers, hairdressers should be talking to you more to help you not diagnose but identify potential problems before you go to a GP.
Yeah, and Mark, for instance, says he's been a barber for 32 years. He's spotted cancer on two customers. I regularly speak to clients about illness and pass the knowledge on to other clients as well.
Craig's also a barber. He says he helps signpost people to the right services already. He was saying that many men refuse.